from Maryland to join in this celebration today. Spoken here for me tonight. So all I've got to say is amen.